one of the films, the short film, Dear Basketball, which was essentially a poem that he put. And that really did explain his incredible connection to the game, where that passion derived from that we saw on the basketball floor for 20 years.
Mike Tirico, thank you for walking us through the pain today. Such a horrible news that we have to share with America. I appreciate you being with us on the phone. I know we'll see you again probably on Nightly News this evening. Thank you. Just to recap for those who are just joining us, NBC News has confirmed with the city manager of Calabasas, California, that Kobe Bryant, one of the biggest names in the NBA, has unfortunately perished in a helicopter crash in Calabasas, California. Of course, we're going to have much more on all of this and the life of Kobe Bryant, remembering him. All of that will be ahead tonight on NBC Nightly News. We have our reporters heading to the field as well to get the latest information on what exactly happened to bring down that helicopter, as you see the shot there in Calabasas. For now, I'm Kate Snow at NBC News in New York, and I will turn it back over for most of you. You'll go back to sports coverage on the NBC network.
Yeah.